Assalamualaikum fifth class, how are you all people? I hope that you're all good and keep good health. I am here as your SSC teacher. Let's begin today's working. First of all, I'm going to tell you that today our working day is day 2nd. Now students, I'm going to start the reading of chapter overworld unit 5. A continent is a large area of a land, continent Baryazam, the area of a seven continents in the world, Dunya, North America, South America, Europe, Africa, Asia, Oceania, Antarctica. Oceania are the larger bodies of water. There are five oceans, jazire, behar, pani ki jagah, jo chote chote hote hain, in the world. Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, and also Southern Ocean here. The ocean are divided, mushtamil hota hai, into smaller chote chote area called sea. Chote chote samandaron par mushtamil hota hai. Each continent contain many countries. Ek continent bade azam jo hai, wo mushtamil hota hai ya mukammal hota hai chote chote countries, shehron par. For example, the countries of South America are Argentina, Colombia, Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, Suriname, Brazil, Guyana, Uruguay, Chile, Paraguay, and Venezuela. Now students, come to the page number 57, looking at the places in more detail. हम इन places को और ज़्यादा तफसील से देखते हैं. On map नक्शे में things are much smaller than in a real life. The scale पैमाना on a map tell you how far the distance फासला मैयर पैमाइश on the map is the real world. Look at these map. Map are the world. This is a map of the world. Yes, in पूरे दुनिया का एक नक्शा है. द मैप हैज़ अ शो अ वेरी लार्ज एरिया इन अ स्मॉल स्पेस. दिस इज़ द स्केल ऑफ दिस मैप. 1 cm सेंटीमीटर 3000 किलोमीटर. दिस मीन दैट एवरी 1 cm मैयर पेमाइश ऑन द मैप इक्वल बराबर है 3000 किलोमीटर ऑन द ग्राउंड. एक सेंटीमीटर की पैमाइश जो है वो 3000 किलोमीटर के बराबर है. मैप बी एशिया. दिस इज़ अ मैप ऑफ एशिया. वी कैन सी द कंट्रीज इन मोर डिटेल, ज़्यादा तफसील के साथ. देन वी कैन ऑन मैप आ ए